Morning, Diamondbacks. Here are the announcements for today. It's time for your senior portraits. Photos will be taken at the auditorium. These arrive 5 minutes before your scheduled time. Tuxedo and drapes are provided. You are taking two photos, your traditional drape for the females and tuxedos for the males. Then you will take a casual picture with your graduation year. Therefore, bring a separate outfit. There is no fee to take the senior portraits. Monday, September 19th, Pioneer High School will be hosting our Go for Gold Walk to raise awareness for childhood cancer. We encourage all faculty, staff, student organizations, and the community to attend. This event has been organized by PHS Student Council, Diamond Bells, National Honor Society, and the Greater Gold Foundation. If you have any questions, please reach out to Jessica Garcia in room 217, jgarcia@sharelanddiocese.org, Crystal Mata in room 205, kmata@sharelanddiocese.org, or Melissa Iracheta in nurse's office. Edichada@sharelanddiocese.org. Attention, PHS UIL Science will begin practices after school this week from 4:15 to 5:15. Monday is reserved for biology in room 219. Tuesday is reserved for physics in room 227. And Wednesday is reserved for chemistry in room 226. The PHS Art Club will be having a meeting this Friday, September 16th at 4 in room 310. We hope to see you there. The Diamondback Esports League is now recruiting officers and members for the school year. Are you interested in playing competitively in games such as Rocket League, Valiant League of Legends, CS, Go Halo, Minecraft, and others? Then you need to attend the informational meeting on Thursday, September 15th at 4:10 in room 8137. For more information, reach out to Mrs. Campbell via Remind using the code at Esports. Quick reminder that the LGBTQ club has a new name, the GSA, or Gay Straight Alliance Club. We'll continue to have meetings every Tuesday after school in room 216. Join us to learn more about this fun support club that creates a safe space for students to talk and share feelings with others. Be a part of creating a safer and more accepting school for LGBTQ students. Everyone is welcome to attend. See you today in room 216. Are you interested in Are you considering a career in healthcare? Consider joining HOSA, Future Health Professionals. Use the QR code to fill out an interest form. You can pay the $25 dues with my school books link at the end of the form. Please see Ms. Pantoja in room 305, Ms. Rocha in room 300, or Mr. Bird in room 307 if you have any questions. Don't forget, this Friday is the last day to support local cancer centers by ordering breast cancer awareness shirts from the student council. Shirts will be black, dry fit, and there won't be a second order. So scan the QR code and place the order today. For more information, see Ms. J. Garcia in room 217 or Ms. Mata in room 205. The PHS water polo teams will be playing against Sharon today, September 13th, starting at 6 p.m. So please come by the Mission Aquatic Center. The Diamondback Athletic Booster Club will be giving out free fan shirts to the first 100 students that come out to the volleyball game tonight, starting at 5 p.m. Come out, be loud, and show your Diamondback spirit. Teachers, don't forget about Teacher Appreciation Night. First 50 teachers will receive a crumble cookie. See you there. This has been your Daily Diamondback.